gonna make it. I need more power, Scotty!
Captain, can I give you any more power?
Noted, Spock.
Captain, there's no logical solution to our predicament. The enemy ship has warp capabilities beyond our own.
Bones? Damage him, I'm a doctor, not a...
How that new hyperdrive performs. Prepare to make the jump to light speed.
Cortana, all I need to know is, who are they?
Scanning. Unidentified in our system.
Are they hostile?
Unknown. Should we give a friend a warm welcome?
Wake him up.
Dealing with here?
Captain, it appears we are in the Milky Way galaxy, however, our star date is incorrect.
Incorrect?
Precisely. Scans indicate this is indeed Earth, however, it seems when we entered the black hole, we were pulled to attention to future reality of our galaxy.
Alternate timeline, huh? You know how much I love those. Are they hostile?
I do not believe so, Captain.
This planet sure reminds me of Alderaan.
Well, it's not Alderaan, Princess, I assure you that. It's no system I've ever seen. Those ain't Rebel ships.
They aren't part of the Rebellion. But they're not attacking us. Maybe they're lost as well.
Get the keys.
Open hailing frequencies.
This is Captain James T. Kirk of the USS Enterprise.
Come in peace. Please identify yourself.
This is Captain James T. Kirk of the USS Enterprise.
Come in. Please respond.
This is Commander Shepard of the Norman.
This is Captain Keyes of the UNSC Pillar of Autumn. What's the situation?
This is Han Solo, Captain of the Millennium Falcon. We are under heavy attack from the Empire, and suddenly we are not here.
The Empire? What's your point of origin, Captain Solo?
Well, as far as I can tell from the navicomputer, a galaxy far, far away from here.
Well, it looks like we're all stuck here. Perhaps we can help each other.
The Star Destroyers with us.
Captain, it appeared the other ships were offering us their assistance.
Good, we'll take it. At least now we know we can trust them.
Shut him up or shut him down. I can't understand him.
I can understand him.
Astrobot.
What's it saying?
The astronaut droid aboard the Millennium Falcon has found coordinates to a human space station behind one of Jupiter's moons.
Relay those coordinates to our new allies. We need a safe place to regroup, and that's where we're going.
Thank you.
At this time, I can only assume that we have all come here from different universes. An anomaly, possibly a rupture in the space-time continuum. Magnitude, unknown. Origin, unknown.
Any idea how to stop them? We need to get to our ships. Give them hell!
Commander Shepard! Our ship. Our crew. Lost. Let us help you finish the fight.
It would be an honor to have you on board. Joker. Get the ship ready.
Mr. Sue, not phasers. Fire everything.
Star. I thought we already destroyed that thing.
You know, this whole alternate reality thing's become real confusing.
Captain, I made a solution.
Let's hear it, Spock.
I believe we could utilize our limited supply of red matter to neutralize enemy ships. Normally, I suggest we beam it aboard the enemy vessel. However, due to its shielding capabilities, that would be impossible.
Beam that stuff to the orbit. I have an idea.
Just finished the calibrations.
So all it takes is a drop.
Correct. The subsequent singularity should be large enough to destroy the enemy ship. We just need to get you close enough that will also destroy the human space station and all surrounding planets. That was a joke.
She does that.
Well, whatever you guys do, do it quickly. It's not gonna take long for that main gun to turn up again.
Listen, I hate to bring up the party here, but there's no way I'm bringing the Normandy that close. Not without some kind of diversion.
Now's our chance, Joker. Bring us in.
Thank you.
work, Chief.